Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna go harvest some more corn. Finally it's gotten dried down enough. We had a really good frost last three nights. Got our corn dried down good. We're gonna get rolling here and see how much we can get done today. Get the tractor on the auger, putting the D17 on the auger. Let's get going.
Now here's the first field we're getting into today. Fired up here, separator, header. Deer damage here and there, you can see. That's why we're wanting to get this piece off. Hunting season's coming and deer love coming this year. Feels neat. The back edge of this field is all against the wood line. You let it stand too long, they just come in and knock all the ears off and make a mess. Rush off the corn stalks. Johnson air filter in the combine got plugged up. That's cleaning out those little things. Other than that, everything is running real good. Few pieces done back here. Now we're heading over to do that piece right over there, you see right there. And then if we have enough time, try and get that piece over there by the house. Had a shear pin break on the auger. That slowed us down a little bit. But other than that, things are going pretty good. Next piece now. Got a really beautiful sunset going on. We tiled this field in the previous video. You can see a little bit of the tiling we did on it. Probably get this field done. We might try and get one more done. That'll probably be it for tonight. I'll keep you updated as we go. So far it's going good.
Coming in pretty good.
Going along pretty good. Wyatt's up there brush hogging. Got a little deer damage in here too. All in all, it's going pretty good.
for the day. Well, that's it for today. Hope everybody enjoyed this video. Please check us out on Instagram and Facebook, Fireball Cattle Farms. Like, comment, subscribe, and share if you would. And I'll see y'all on the next one. Thanks for watching.